All right, now I'm gonna show you how to write them, okay? And the first character is Jing, 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 Jing. Let's write it. So you can see there are different strokes. Remember, we're starting from the left to the right. Left to the right. Up to the down. Up to down. Okay? Left to right. Up to down. Okay? We're good? All right, let's do it. 一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八。Eight strokes. So once again, 一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八。All right. 一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八。That is the sequence how you write this metal. 金、金、金、一。二三四五六七八 ，eight strokes. Start from top to the bottom. 一二三四五六七八 ，always left to the right, top to down. Okay, always left to the right. 一二三四五六七八金，一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八金，一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八金，金，金。Okay, the next character is 水，水。S-H-U-I, 水, 水, 水. So the third tone, 水, the third tone. You should write this way. The three tone is like 水, 水, water, 水. Very simple. Up to down, make a little hook here. Left to the right, this one right to the left. Left to the right, right to the left, and left to the right. Shui, shui. You write the middle line first, so both sides even. Shui, yi, er, san, si. 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 四水，一、二、三、四，水，一、二、三、四。You hear that quite often. Say 风水，风水。Is it 风水，风水？水，水。Okay. Next character. 水 after 水 is 火，火 is fire. 火。H, 火 is H, U, 火火火 the third tone, 火火火 How you write it? Left first, 一二三四 This 火 the middle has to write it later. We have to write the dot first from the left. 火一二三四一、二、三、四，火。一、二、三、四。一、二、三、四。Yes, it's a little bit different than the paper writing. As long as you have that two dots, and then the stroke at the middle. 一、二、三、四。一、二、三、四。一二三四火火火 is fire 火火 火火 All right. After the 火 we have earth. 土土土 T-U 土 Third tone. 土 Third tone. 土 is earth. Very easy. Left to the right. Up and down. Left to the right. 土一二三土 Stroke number one. 一二三土 Third tone. 一二三一二三土土土土土 Earth 土土 Okay, this is our five element. And then 身 and 客 will be the next one that we are going to talk about. 身 and 客 Let's write 身 身 S-H-E-N-G 身 身 Nurturing Promoting Generating Nurturing Promoting 身 身 They will say 身 cycle 客 cycle So 身 is generating Nurturing 身 一二三四五 five writing 一二三四五身一二三四五一二三四五身一二三四五一二三四五身身身身身身 Now let's talk about 客客客 The four stone 客 These two character is not really as important as the 金水木火土五行五行 butWhen we talk about 身, you know what the character looks like. 客, how you look like, okay? 客 means control, suppress. Left to the right, 一二三四五六七八九客一二三四五六七八九 This is got a lot of writings, strokes. 客客一二三四五六七八九，再来一二三四五六七八九。Left to the right, you write across, make a square here. One leg, and then the other one comes up. 客一二三四五六七八九。客一二。三四五六七八九克一二三四五六七八九克 The square is a real square, but this pen is doesn't work properly, but pretty good. 一二三四五六七八九克深刻深刻深刻 Okay.So this is about the five elements until today, and then later on, I'm going to tell you the relationship, how to say who is 身, who is 客, who. Like metal generate water, 金生水. So next one, we will have that combination. Thank you.